You have a tummy. I'm talking to my cat during the cutscenes. Screw talking to you.
You should tell me where you've been. It's been like a month since we posted anything.
Well, my computer died. My power supply died and took my motherboard and CPU with it.
That's not no excuse for not LPing.
Well, I tried, but crammed my Netflix, together with no privacy, with 1 GHz, wanting to rip each other's heads off.
Such a badly coded game.
I know. Mother is calling so us bad. To the side to witness the moment. So
I share in the power. Haven't figured out how these things Point Man's flying in actually works.
I don't understand how gravity works, apparently. We have to
think about because he's sitting in such an awkward position. He's like lying down, but there's no neck rest for him. So even if
that's why he's so upset.
And why is there? What's this? God,
I need to clean my nails. Nice that yellow stuff.
Well. It's probably, you know, blood gun. I mean, your explodey stuff gets in.
I never even noticed that you don't have a headrest. That must be really uncomfortable. This is like a 2-hour flight.
Yeah, look, it's like there's a steel beam behind him. But then again, we won't crash.
No, we won't crash at all. Yeah, basically, if we crash, you're gonna have really bad whiplash.
Then again, pretty lucky that we crashed on, like, the one bridge. We're flying over water, there's a bridge. That must have been quite painful, brother. 10, 15 meters wide? And, yep, crash on it. Ooh, I'm all blue.
Blue dada, blue dada, blue.
I pulled 65.
Oh god! It's
Whoops!
Were you crushed by it, or was I? Because I think we both were.
Did someone get hit by a train car?
I ran under the train. I ran under the train car going down, falling.
Because
I don't know, man. I think maybe.
Oh fuck! There's no Alma doll here. There was Alma doll here last time we played.
It's random.
I know. It's so annoying.
Kind of.
What if you get it?
I don't know. Then I won't have to. I won't have to
be able to live with myself.
Steal another soul. We are not alone down here. Hey, look! I'm in the wrong place. I saw what you were saw, but I was on the outside of the train car. Did you steal a soul?
No!
I think you did.
No, I didn't.
Alright. I'm gonna keep playing.
I did take this briefcase full of something, though.
Share.
Oh. What? Aw, he tripped over a guitar.
And he's lost both his legs. That's a
tragic
sharp
rock
guitar.
Roll accident. It happens.
No, I wanted to pick up a grenade. Oh.
Well, you can't. They're all mine.
I can pick them up with my ghost powers.
I like the fact that I've gotten grenades before I've gotten a gun.
Oh, hey. Hey, buddy. Oh, this is your gun, isn't it?
Yes.
Oh, whoa! You can have it. You can have the gun. Hey, how did you... You know, that's not the way you're supposed to get around, right?
Shut up.
I took that passage too and...
I'm sneaking around, because there are scary stuff. Armacam soldiers are being dragged around by ghost dogs.
Okay, I'm gonna pay attention now in case someone's watching my view and they want to see the scary stuff instead of me faffing about.
Faff. See? See what I did? Why would anyone want to watch your view? It's just possessing people.
And exploding bodies.
Quick! What's your favorite Edgar Allan Poe poem?
Telltale Heart?
Crap. Every time I play through that section, I'm like, oh, I'm gonna fall down. Then I realize, no, it's scripted.
I'm just scared in general. Hey!
The fuck happened?
I don't think I've ever seen that body. Oh!
Oh no.
I heard music!
So did I. I bet something scary was about to happen.
I bet something scary happened outside of
the
tree.
Oh, there's a helicopter here. That's scary.
Look, I like these guys. Dog. I can't... I'm gonna kill them. I can't...
Whoa!
I kind of ruined the moment by killing them before the chopper got them.
You asshole.
This guy... Hey, look, this guy lost his head. He's gotta keep cool. You're bound to lose your head. This is where there's a hidden Almadol, maybe.
Maybe.
What? Whoa, what was that? I could have stolen it. I really wanted to steal it. I can't. Now that I've stolen one, and it wasn't on record, I can't.
Why would you even bring that up? People, now we're gonna look so unprofessional.
Target acquired!
Well, I'm already unprofessional, to be honest.
Get your fucking head.
That's true.
Oh no!
This guy did a really weird thing. He dived over the tiger, but it looked like he got shoved.
Oh, you could. I love being able to slide kick guys over the divider. Exactly, that is exactly like Enya. Actually, it is. To all Enya fans out there.
Oh. Let's see. You go up on both sides right here.
Oh god, I'm running too far away from you so the world went black and white.
Whoa.
Hey, hurry up. I was so bored of waiting. I had to explode. Ew. Good doggy.
We have discovered through extensive testing that Fettel can't possess the scary ghost dogs.
We have also determined that they are pretty weak when being held. I'm just gonna let you be invincible.
Okay. They are the shittiest enemy.
They're supposed to be scary, though.
They're not. The thing is, there's the only reaction you get from them is that when you hit them with the shotgun, they glow.
I do like. Gotcha.
Damn it!
I like how you shot the body. Ow! He's on my head.
Oh no!
Poke the anthill with a stick.
Stop poking it.
No, never. I want to see all the ants come out.
Did I ever tell you a story when I sat in Man Hill as a kid and I had to take off my underwear and jump in water?
Nope. You should tell me that story.
Well, that was pretty much the entire story. It was in Texas. I was 12 and I just sat down on a man.
To be honest, sometimes you're not as much of a storyteller as I maybe expect you to be.
See, I just sat on this. I was like 12 years old, and I sat down on an anthill, and they were red ants, the ones that bite. And, well, there's no good way to get rid of an anthill full of ants on your ass, to be honest.
No, pretty much all the ways are shitty.
Ha! Get it? Because it's your butt.
Yes. I do get it, since...
And so my mom was like, Michael, you gotta take off your pants and go get in the pool. I'm like, oh, okay.
It's true. I've met his mom. She's like that.
She said, Michael.
I haven't really met your mom. Talked to her on Skype. Well, I said hi,
she said
and then
hi.
She started laughing because I was Swedish, which apparently is hilarious.
Yeah, I did. She said, do you say... Do you like? I think she asked if you were like the Swedish chef.
I think so.
She was like,
is...
do you say bork bork? She's horrible.
Which doesn't really make any sense because we're not as pro Muppets as perhaps you are.
Oh, I see. I see. You're anti Muppet.
No, it's just that we haven't been exposed to as many Muppets.
Oh. We've been overexposed to Muppetry.
Yeah.
It's a weird bridge. Like,
yes.
How many trains? Have you realized just how many fucking trains there must be?
Well, it could be, and all of them are like subway or passenger trains. Oh, hey, blue guy.
I mean, it can't just be like one really long train because there are. Oh, hey, this is the start of Enemies That Don't Die in One.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I love the team kill. This isn't so hard. 15 fetal kills while in slow-mo. This isn't so hard.
Where's the... There he is.
This is the jerky guy who will stay up there summoning people until we kill him.
Yeah, I...
Ow, oh, ow!
You lifted him. You lifted him up. I threw a grenade on him, but it bounced.
It's a grenade! Yeah, I can lift him, but that's it. Oh, well, cool. He can still throw grenades, though. But...
Whoa.
He's dead.
Ow, I'm down.
Ow, I'm down!
How could you?
Okay, so I wasn't really paying the most attention.
No. No, you weren't.
I really have to get my cat to leave the room when I play the game.
It's not... It's a freaking cat, Blister.
Yeah, but I gotta pet it!
No, you don't!
I totally do!
Shit! He's down!
If he's in the room, I'm obligated to pet him. That's the cat owner's...
No, that's not how that works.
Handbook says. I think. Store is locked. How will I ever get through it?
You may have misread something.
Take cover! Ah, son of a bitch!
Shit.
Oh my god, I just... Oh! Did you know what my... Did you know what Fettles... Get away.
I would, but I'm not allowed to because I can't slide kick.
I'll follow you around the wall. There we go. Fettles... Back melee attack is he literally crushes someone's head with his hands. He's like, I'm crushing your head. Alright, I'm tired of this guy. I'm gonna take him out on my own. Via floating him and Fettle.
How did that guy survive?
I like how my Fettle, my hands overheat if I Fettle too hard.
Well, you know what they say. If you fettle too much, you're gonna get fur on your palms.
Yeah, that's true. Palms. Hi, I'm your buddy. Oh, that's you.
Oh, these poor guys, they're all burning up. Oh, I slide kicked him, and then it didn't work. But then after a while you were shooting him, the game thought, like, well, he's dead enough.
He's dead enough, now he's on fire. I like that this guy can slide kick too. Where'd you go?
Kill the Smurf! I jumped over the wrong side.
Where are you?
I'm going back up.
Ow! I'm in a knife fight this guy. Remember last time I knife fought him? Yeah! knife. I think I'm gonna win this time.
Maybe.
Oh, shit! No, we both died at the same time!
Move up! Unload! Get your fucking head down! Shit!
Yes,
My whole fucking squad is wiped out!
Oh, there's only one guy left, so he goes, my whole fucking squad is wiped. No, don't kill him! Damn it! I could have stolen the mech.
I didn't kill him. I cooked him.
I could have stolen the mech if you didn't kill him.
No. No, you couldn't have.
I could have.
There's no mech here for you to steal.
Yeah, there is.
No, there's not.
Look. It's right there.
Oh, you mean my mech? I see.
I don't think I can do enough damage to it. Ow! Okay, remember, don't hit the bus. In case you're wondering, the bus can't be hit. It's
I found it!
You found how to shoot rockets! Good job!
I did!
Okay, that's my mech!
No, there's no mech here.
No, stop shooting me! Ah, oh, damn it! You gonna keep me from getting a body?
Maybe.
No, wait, he's mine! He's mine! You're mine. Just don't shoot anyone, please. Just stay right, no, just stay right there! I just need my mana. This must be the most awkward firefight for this guy.
How long can't really take this long to recharge your mana?
There we go.
Okay, run.
Ah! No! Get in! It's like you're going dance, partner. I like how the mechs also keep my, they refill my, for some reason they refill my ghost meter.
Of course they do.
Stomp. Oops!
Stop it. This section is going to be so much easier now.
This was a pretty funny section a while ago because Kenora couldn't figure out how to shoot rockets.
You need to use a button I don't use. It's not fair.
It's the grenade button.
No, it's not.
Really?
Power armor's India 3-1 and 3-2 cleared hot.
What?
Did someone blow up their mech?
No, my mech didn't come with me!
It's cool, I found some new ones.
I can't get in though. This is the worst day ever. I've never had the mech actually stop on me. I'm gonna mech the shit out of him. I wish I could get in these. You know what? I'm gonna punch him. Punched him. Hey, look. Sharing is caring.
Aw, how nice.
Maybe there's other stuff in these.
I was so sure you'd find an Alma doll, so I was really ready to say, fuck you.
I was really hoping to as well. Hey, come back! Uh-oh. Oh no.
Where did all these mechs come from? Were they here last time we played?
Oh, my driver's crashed. I can't see.
Wait, your actual graphics driver's crashed?
I can't see shit. It just said my NVIDIA driver's crashed.
Okay, jab it.
Yeah, it's recording. Resume the game, because goddamn. Something about fear just hates my graphics card.
Your fear 3 is my battlefield 3.
Yeah, it is. It freaking is. Hey, maybe I'll have my. No. Oh, the bullshit! It stopped me right when I can't get. I tried. Did you see me try to get it? I tried.
Oh, you're it's horrible. This is so bad.
But it's so tempting. It's right there. That cry is actually me. That's not Alma.
Can't,
that's me.
Can't you get it though?
No.
What if? Can you jump on me somehow? If you get up.
No.
On this
either
thing,
way, I need a
I
body.
Care.
I need a body anyway. So.
All right. Yeah. You.
The game's fucking fettle again. There is only one body, I think, in this fight.
Yes.
Where is he?
He's in the train car.
Hey, buddy! Hey, buddy! How you doing? Hey, Kenar, what are you chasing?
This guy right here.
Oh, hey, you know what I should do? I should go get that psychic link.
I'm gonna go keep going upward. Forward. Upwards and onwards.
Wait, don't!
Oh.
You'll make my body disappear. I'm coming, don't run too far ahead. I'm so slow. Oh no! It's happening!
Fight
it's
it,
happening again!
Fight it. I want the sprinting mech so I can.
You mean the flying mech?
Not really flying when you're 1 foot off the ground.
Well, he could have been. That could have been my body. That could have been my body as well.
What do you need a body for? I'm in a mech.
That mech is like jogging. Adio. I need a body so I can slide kick.
Okay, gosh. That's the best and only reason I've heard so far about you having a body. Let me shoot the windows
out
for you. There you go.
There you go.
Oh, a psychic link.
Yeah, this is gonna work well for them.
Yeah.
It worked very well. Hey. I ranked up. I'm a Spectre. I'm Commander Shepard.
Damn it.
And Alma screams in pain because I am Commander Shepard.
Those screams are so bad.
Oh no! No!
That said, I haven't actually been to, like, a maternity ward and heard pregnant women scream.
I don't think they scream this loud.
That's...
That they, like,
from what I gather
blanket
from
the
watching
earth.
TV... No. I get all my knowledge from TV.
Well, where else are you gonna get it? Yeah, I'm gonna shoot this helicopter down my fettle...
You should.
Did I just shoot it? Did I? I think I just damaged it with fettle blasts. Yep! Knocking this helicopter down with fettling. I knocked mine down first.
What?
Yep.
That's the weirdest explosion.
Yeah, because it was a fettle kill. It actually told me I killed it.
I got you now!
No! He's like, I got you now, and I'm like, no, I got you, and then...
Well, you can take the next one. You're forgetting that I've got roll hacks on. If I know where everyone is.
There we go. I forgot. I actually did forget the roll hacks. I can't really blame you for roll hacking when you have the roll hacks.
Yeah.
And there's no punk buster. Yeah, new armor! I'm a big boy!
Don't really know about that.
Shut up. I'm a big boy. I'm stomping the ground.
think we,
Oh, we have- someone has to get out and push a button.
Oh, go out!
No, because my body dies!
Yeah, but I don't want it. Oh.
Hey, this happened last time. Remember there are guys hiding in there too?
Yeah, but this time I killed them all.
Oh.
Oh, apparently I didn't.
I like how the wall hacks are helping me see what is gonna try
well,
to kill
I didn't, me. I didn't kill them so much as I set them on fire.
That's a really nice gun for setting things on fire.
It's pretty much the only gun if you want to set people on fire. Bleep, blop, 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 Haxton.
Damn it! I can't blow up your mech suit when you're not in it. I mean, I'm not that I'd ever tried.
Did you see my sweet, jumping I did? I just jumped off and...
And then you fell.
No.
George Uniform. I know George Uniform. He's a good guy.
Oh, he's lovely. I went to his daughter's Sweet 16 last year.
I was at his bris. Oh.
Sounds nice. I wasn't invited to that.
He thinks you're a jerk.
Not though.
Hey.
Oh.
It's a real robot too. It's like us. Hey.
Oh, he totally exploded.
And Alma's pissed off.
Hurry.
About that. Hurry. Or Alma's gonna whine some more. I bet there's an Alma doll up there. That's what you're looking for, aren't you?
Yes.
Or did you find a psychic link? I think there's a psychic link. I see a psychic link.
No. Isn't not. There... Oh. I thought...
Ah, your robot died!
I thought I had... I had to push a button, but apparently I didn't.
Oh, that was the other robot, sorry. I thought this was your robot.
I thought so too at first. But then I realized I'm way too awesome too, actually. Not even a frown can keep me down.
No.
Oh shit. What's going on?
Ow, that hurt.
Why did you get out of your mech again?
I don't know. I have problems staying in bodies and things.
Ow. I got hit by a rock in the face.
Why is the water made of wine?
It's not wine. It's red Kool-Aid.
Oh! No! I love you, dog!
Oh, my mech wanna high-five me.
Your mech...
Wait for me, bro! Teabag.
Your mech is teabag. Then you teabag it. Then I'd say things are going quite smoothly. Don't get wet.
In my version of the plan, you're not as punny.
Get it? Get it? Swimmingly?
Get it? Favorite son?
Fuck!
Get it?